Guys, JLums here doing a Forza Motorsport community update 2. I am a week late. I do apologize. There's been a lot of things happening. For example, Gran Turismo update 1.4, huge update. I've been a busy man, so it's been hard to keep up with everything. But yeah, so this came out October 27th, which is roughly about a week ago. Exactly a week ago. Today, of the
Sorry, I
making of
lost
this
the.
video, and yeah, it's good to see that Forza's actually, or Turn 10 is actually supporting the game still. Every week they have to be doing release. Now, 1.1 was very minuscule and did have a bug fix, but I guess that's why it was a 0.1. They've released a full update 2.0 or 2,
That's
and they're
good.
still continually working on improvements and updates. Since the release, Forza Motorsport and Update 1, we've been working on additional fixes and improvements to the game based on top reported
Whatever
issues in
feels
the
good.
community. We understand how frustrating this is, especially when they may hinder your full enjoyment of the game, and we intend to resolve them as soon as possible. So,
Room.
I'm gonna stop for 1 second here and show you a video now. This is when I was doing a online race and I was trying to play the replay and physics was going all haywire, so it's pretty interesting and I will have a video on that in the future. Anyways, so we are committed to supporting Forza Motorsport in the long term by delivering
Love this view.
monthly content
The
updates. Well, it's monthly now, so they're actually stating this, so that means that these weekly ones are done. Quality of life improvements. Updates 2 to is our first content update for the game, and it's coming mid-November.
Yeah, because I love that they actually have the rear view
Update two
mirror
is
on
our
this
first.
view.
Oh, okay. So
Which is really
introducing
good.
an
Like, I
additional
like this
track
view
location.
on Gran
Yes,
Turismo,
Marina.
but
We
you
also
don't get
have
the
over
rear view
200
mirror
fixes
in
lined up
that
for this release, including
which I
improvements
all about.
for these highly reported issues. Oh, I thought this was out already. My bad. So stability, many fixes to improve overall game stability and reduce crashes across all platforms. Delivery editor fixed issue where players can view and unlock tunes and vinyls shared by other players. Fixed issue caused black paint shade to show up as gray instead of black. Fixed issue where only the inner barrel on factory rims is paintable. Interesting. PC fixed an issue requiring shaders to recompile every time Forza Motorsport started on AMD chipsets. That's interesting. I should test that. Actually, I did remember that that happened to my other system for sure. System-specific game crashes that occur if the headphones are plugged into the front panel. Wow, that's so weird.
I hate it when my nose
That's
itches
why I never use
talking.
front panels. It always causes issues, generally speaking. Note: PC players using AMD 7900 XTX who encounter a crash at the end of races should download the latest AMD graphics server to resolve the issue. In multiplayer, fixes
My
matchmaking as a group,
21st
party
match is
management
really
invites
bad.
that joins across player multiplayer. Fixes to ensure custom livery shows up more consistently across multiplayer game
Jesus,
modes.
all the
Fixes
tires.
that to address
Obvious
cases
tuning.
where intermission launch countdown would take much longer than expected before the start of a
Like, we
multiplayer
got a
race.
flat here. I shouldn't
Fixes to
go.
automatic wet tire selection when entering an event and fixes to fuel estimation logic.
Oh,
That's a good
I
one.
lost control there.
Because that fuel thing, that's messed up because we need to adjust for less or more fuel. It has to be accurate so it gives you an idea. Fixes to title stability when resuming from a suspended state on console. Gameplay resolved an explicit, sorry, explicit exploit related to changing cartoon mid-race. Fixed issue where the game becomes stuck in a new content update loop when entered the main menu. Fixes to replays in scenarios where replays do not start replaying. I've actually had this issue and I will be showing a video on that. Cars do not move or they float, which is what I had happened, and I just gave a little bit
Tell
of
you, like,
a
this is,
teaser
it's
on this
still a
video.
very fun game
Fix
on
an issue with
controller.
forced
Very
camera
fun.
change at the start of the race. Cars fix an issue with the 2018
It's very
Porsche
capable on
Cayman
controller. Like, I keep thinking,
roll
I
cage
keep doing this all
visual
day long,
upgrade
but I
option,
just
which
want to get
removes
my
the roof
Steam
of the
Deck.
car when viewed in
But I
first
really
person.
want to.
Wheels fix an issue that prevented the Thrustmaster T248 LED screen from displaying race position information. Stability is an error where it will continue to work beyond the update 2.0. with update 2, with additional improvements coming to Forza in the future updates.
You guys can't keep up to me, dude.
We are aware that the infinite loading screen when saving a quick upgrade to the Villager's Cup still occurs for some players after update 1.1 fix. We're investigating this issue very carefully, and with the additional information that we have received from the community, we believe we have identified the root cause. We hope to better resolve this situation soon, or whatever.
So fun!
Thank you for your continued patience as we work on the resolves of these issues. Please continue sharing your bug reports with us in the troubleshooting hub, including details such as reproduction steps. I love how we're their beta testers, and we paid for it, too. We will share more details about new content additions in Update 2, as well as the full list of fixes and improvements closer to its release in November, and we'll let you know once those changes begin to roll out. So, again, very promising. They're continually working on the game and supporting it and trying to fix it. It's a good thing. I think that's it's a great path, and I think it's very positive, and I'm excited to see what it's like. But to be honest, I had a game today, did a multiplayer race, and it was very fun. I had a lot of fun doing it, and I can only see myself doing more in the future. So if you guys like the content, please like and subscribe, and JLM's out. Peace, guys.
First again? What's happening here? Flat. Go flat. Yeah, baby. .9, let's go. Oh, he lost his control. Oh, no, poor guy.
The quality, baby.
Baby. We should see in third. Let's see what happens. Well, that's a little bit better, actually. That's a little bit better. It's less, less energetic, you know?
Honda, let's go, fellow Honda guy.
to go.
Ooh, goddamn. Oh my god, Jesus! Did he hit me? That guy's too reckless, bro. He's too reckless. It's actually a lot nicer. It's a lot more smoother. I've been doing it wrong all these years. Well, or at least in this game, maybe. Come on, move, 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 move. Well, that's a good time. That's a good time. What's that all about, dude? That's so bad, dude. Mitsubishi? Gotta let go. This is so bad, dude! Thank you. happen there?
Penalty is about half a second. Three to go. Time penalty is about a second.
I'm guessing their tires are getting all bad right now. Almost back to where I started. What are these guys doing, bro? Turn.
Last lap. Let's go.
Good, 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 good. Keep it up, keep it up. What is this, demolition derby? Come on, guys.
Penalty is about
Oh my god, that was pretty bad. I lost one position? It's not horrible. 5 seconds. I actually had the most. I caused the most havoc. Oh no. I'm one of those guys.